Make me an Easter dessert with none of my 40 plus allergies.
Oats milk.
Can I have oats?
What, and then is that almond milk or is it
anymore? It tastes nice. No, it tastes nice when it's cooked sometimes.
More sugar.
You said that?
More sugar. More sugar.
It's getting burnt. Take it out. Can you not poke the whole thing?
I don't like eating two chefs in the kitchen. It's fine to make two dishes.
Yeah, we're making two dishes.
Is it up?
Yes, okay, Kimmy.
It broke.
I told you, you need your core.
Are we still playing as a team? So, like, do if you need help, do I have to help you there? Can I just, like.
Yeah, I need you. I can't get mine. I think I can massage.
No. We can't do that. Okay, fine. Do it. Do it then.
Food coloring will change it. Yeah.
I would have ended your life. I would have put nuts in that dish.
Jim, you're gonna die in the taste house.
We won.
So for the icing, we use dark chocolate from the vegan place and use coconut cream.
So, it is so good.
This is the Easter egg covered in chocolate ganache and salted caramel.
Okay, and then homemade.
It's a dryer. So the winner is Karen Keaav.
I feel violated.
You were wrong. Look like a rotting bunny, and I think that would scare the children.